Hello, today we have Bhavin and Bhargavi Shah. They have got their PR visa for Australia and today they are here. I'll be asking some questions to them which would be useful for my prospective clients. So Bhavin and Bhargavi, how do you feel after getting this PR visa?
Very exciting. We're really looking forward to being in Australia soon.
Alright. And I think you have done your IELTS training with us as well.
Yeah, right?
So can you tell me something about how was your training, whether you are happy with our training, any feedback in relation to our training services?
So we attended a few classes together. The teachers were really good. For speaking also, we got a good mentoring and guidance from one of the teachers. So overall, I think we did fairly well with the help of everyone from Visa4you and I think Western Academy. So yeah, that helped us overall.
Though we didn't attend all the classes, but there were a few classes on each set,
right,
and we got good tips to how to score better marks in each and every exam.
And I think you scored 20 points for immigration for your IELTS, right? What was your band score section wise?
Mine was, I think.
Her overall was 8.
8, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
Okay. And section wise?
I think writing has scored a little less.
Okay.
But the others were 7.5, 7, 8, like
okay.
that.
Okay.
Mostly 8 because that's how I got an overall 8. So.
Okay. Yeah. That's great. Have you researched on jobs in Australia?
Yeah. We've been researching continuously. I don't know. We're just keeping our fingers crossed to see how it goes once we get there.
Alright. As I told you previously, you will get all support from my end as well. Right?
Thank you.
As I told you, you can get in touch with Rajiv sir.
Yes.
He will be in a position to help you in all possible manners.
Definitely. We met him personally as well, so we are hoping we reach out to him once by then.
Alright.
Yes.
In relation to immigration services, in relation to documentation, like what you had in your mind on day one and what I committed to you on day one at the end of day in relation to like getting PR visa. And I can see you are having one occupation which is like event management. You are an event manager. This occupation is very unusual.
Right.
Very unusual. For IT people, getting PR visa, very easy.
Yeah.
For mechanical engineers, chemical engineers, it is very easy. But being an event manager, it was a challenging task for me as well. But at the end of the day, you could get it.
Yeah,
and even I'm happy for that. Right?
Yeah.
So, did you get like all the information properly and what I committed? Do you feel that you got that at the end of the day?
6 to 8 months mein aa jata. But it actually took a much longer time than we anticipated. And I believe that's because of the profession, as you mentioned.
Right.
But yeah, overall, it's been crazy, but we're glad we got the visa finally at the end of the day.
Right.
So that's what we are most happy about.
Right.
We didn't have any rejection, or whenever there were documents needed, you communicated to us saying that this is what you need to get. And
so we didn't have to do anything twice, because the first time whatever documents were told us, we provided, and the thing got whatever the thing started. The process started on the first day itself.
Right.
So there are many times you have to again come back, there is one thing missing, there is other thing missing.
Right.
So that was completely avoided.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, whatever you are talking about events as a professional, so when we got, one of our friend there also told the same thing, that you guys are very lucky that you got a PR on event as a professional.
Right. Alright, so if I ask you to rate our services on the scale of 1 to 10, where 1 is minimum and 10 is maximum, what would be your rating for us?
We enjoyed working with everybody in this office.
Mm-hmm.
It's been almost 2 years now, where the first time when we visited, and I think this is the last time I think we'll be coming here. So Yes, we would definitely. There were some hiccups here and there, which happens everywhere.
Right.
So we would go for a 9.
Thank you very much for your feedback. All right.
Thank
All
you.
The best for your life in Australia.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Thank you.